don't touch it.
And in the event of an emergency, there won't be one, but if there is, well, there won't be one. But if something bad happens, nothing bad will happen. But there might be a fire. There won't be a fire. We won't have two fires in a week, are we?
Literally doing it when you call me.
I was in the middle of doing it when you rang. Yeah, well, I thought my manager would know when I was doing it. Don't look great, me ordering the audience to turn the phones off. And the front row can hear mine buzzing in my pocket. I don't know what love eggs are. Right, you're genuinely over-explaining this. Have you sent the email? The email? Terry, stop talking about love eggs. I don't know, I've ended up doing so many of them already. Yeah, Shipman was a good doctor, but he branched out. I'm gonna just write one out myself and give it in. Cause you're not gonna do it. And then if I do it now, it's done. End of story, I've quit. Good night, thank you. Right, yeah, you're breaking up. No, you are. You are actually breaking up in real life. I can't hear you. It's all feeding back. I'm gonna go, mate. I can't hear you, mate. It's all feeding back. I can hear music. It's all feeding back.
We'll meet again, don't know where, don't know when.
Tony, I'll call you tomorrow.
But I know we'll meet again some sunny day.
Great, great warm-up tonight, mate.
Dinner!
Oh, actually, speaking of dinner, I've got one for you. How does Batman's mum call Batman in for his dinner?
Batman, your dinner's ready!
There's gnocchi. There's gnocchi in here somewhere. What's gnocchi? No idea. Fish?
No idea, fish. Which is it? No idea, or is it fish? Can't be both.
No idea.
No idea.
Soup and a sandwich, that's always nice.
Soup.
Soup.
What's the soup?
Soup of the day.
The soup of the day.
There's a spinach one. Spinach is always
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, I'll have that.
Which one?
All of them. Gnocchi, soup of the day, soup and a sandwich, and spinach.
Okay. Oh, actually, do you want any extras? Any side orders?
Jacket potato.
What, really?
Mm-hmm.
It's just that's quite a lot of food.
You asked me.
None of it really goes.
You asked. All of them.
Okay.
Two plates.
Hey, how are you?
Jen, I you gone. Asked me how I was, and then just went, gotta give you this. You've gone. All right.
Hey, who are you talking to?
Literally nobody.
Wait, could you sign this card, please?
Yeah, what? Who is it?
It's for Paul.
Paul?
Harrison.
I know Paul Harrison.
Yeah, you know Paul Harrison?
Oh, I do know him.
Yeah.
Oh, if I do know him, I'll sign it then, of course I will. To, my good friend, Paul. Best wishes on your birthday.
It's not his birthday. His wife died.
Oh, that Paul.
Hold on, I'm a cook. Hold on, I'm a cook. Hold on.
Here we go. Two soups.
Text.
Two soups. Victoria Wood.
Victoria Wood, that one.
There we are. Enjoy.
It's the cutlery.
What ones do you need, here to serve?
Which ones are there?
knife and
knife
fork.
Knife and fork, classic. What ones are there? I've got me. Soup.
Soup.
I've got soup.
Soup.
Spoon!
Spoon! Best for soup. Oh, it gets hard then, doesn't it? Knife and fork, spoon. Must be one.
Potato peeler? Potato peeler.
Jen?
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, really great warm-up today.
I've really got to give you this.
Can you literally give me 2 minutes?
I could put it in your hand now.
I've got one more thing to do and then I'll be completely free.
So unfortunately, Jen has decided she wants to leave the show. Obviously, this is a real shame for everybody. I know I've really got on with Jen. But I guess just now more than ever, we need to pull together as a team. It's a really tough show to make, so it's good that we all kind of come together.
Hey man, how's it going?
Oh, come in.
How's it going? Are you doing it tonight? Yeah.
Just done it.
All right. Yeah, in the little studio.
Didn't I thought you'd be? I thought you'd be doing Hot Friday there.
I did do Hot Friday. Did the pilot that.
Oh no, the series. They're doing the series tonight. I'm doing it tonight. I'm doing it.
Oh, cool. Well done.
I thought you'd be doing it actually. I was a bit surprised when they called, but.
Oh, congratulations.
Yeah. 7 months on the job, and they're giving me this one.
I did that fire joke, the twice in 1 week. That is brilliant. Honestly, I owe you so much for that. It just, once you do it, and they get into it, and it's a way.
It's just big, it feels really big, and it's all changed from the pilot as well.
You should
come down and see it, actually.
That's lucky that it's all changed.
It's totally, it's a totally different show almost. I think it's going to be big.
Just say Jay on the door.
Jay on the door.
They'll know that's me. Yeah. And any problems, just text me. Don't call me because I'll have my phone on silence.
Write this down.
Yeah, no, get it. Text.
Text Jason if text I have any problems.
I don't carry a pen anymore,
okay.
But I don't.
Okay, well, the big Studio One.
Big studio.
Yeah, definitely come down.
600 people.
600 people? Wow, that's huge.
200. Probably had me on Facebook, is that the statistic?
I have no idea.
So. Kissed a black girl last night.
We're not gonna have 2 fires in 1 week, are we?
Oh, mate, I just wanted to say thanks very much for signing my card. It was much appreciated.
Your card?
Yeah.
Oh, you're Paul Harrison. You're about 12.
21.
21? Married? Were your wife? 21?
Cheese knife!
Oh, everybody's making it big for me.
Everybody's making it.
Yeah, everybody's making it big for me.
Everybody's making it.
Well, I've got charisma and personality. Well, how come everybody's making it big for me?